美国德克萨斯和俄亥俄州两起枪击血案再次引发管制枪械的呼声。向来强烈支持拥枪权的总统特朗普这次终于松口，指共和党议员正在推动红旗法案，加强买枪者的背景审查，并承诺政府要做有意义的事，遏制枪支暴力。
埃尔帕索和戴顿两宗夺走31条人命的枪击惨案，再次将美国政府和美国全国步枪协会摆到谈判桌上。饱受压力的特朗普星期一在白宫向媒体表示，他支持加强审查买枪者背景的决心比任何时候都还要强烈，并指政府是时候做点有意义的事了。他已经针对这一点和参议院多数党领袖麦康奈尔讨论，对方完全赞成。
I spoke to Mitch McConnell yesterday. He's totally on board. He said, I've been waiting for your call. He is totally on board. I spoke to senators that in some cases, people, friends of mine, but pretty hardline senators, hardline. And when I say that in a positive way, hardline on the Second Amendment. And they understand we don't want insane people, mentally ill people,Bad people, dangerous people. We don't want guns in the hands of the wrong people.
至于美国全国步枪协会首席执行员皮埃尔是否赞同红旗法案，特朗普只是形容双方交谈良好，他乐观看待。
I think a lot of really meaningful things on background checks will take place, including red flags, including a lot of other very, very important items. AndThe Republicans are looking at it very seriously, and I really believe that the NRA, I've spoken to them numerous times, they're really good people. They're great patriots. They love our country. They love our country so much.And frankly, I really think they're going to get there also.
众议院民主党领袖佩洛西星期四联合美国200多名市长发表联名信，促请特朗普让参议院提前复会辩论控管枪械议案，包括在今年2月获得众议院通过的一项强制调查买枪者犯罪背景的法案，但特朗普一口拒绝，认为没有必要。特朗普和共和党议员同时反对民主党所发出的禁止攻击性武器的呼吁。